Hey YouTube, DJ Mick here. Just wanted to do a quick video for you on the Gevey Pro with the no-cut SIM. So it's got the modified chip on the wafer itself that is more of a rectangle, not a square. And it's also got a different tray with that holds and supports the rectangle-shaped chip. Now the casing looks like this. And right here the circle says no cut, and right here says Pro. So basically what you end up with is the Gevey SIM and a SIM card that does not have to be cut. Normally on the older style Gevey's, you would have to cut this corner off the SIM so it wouldn't hit the chip and it could seat itself inside the tray. So that is the no cutting required Gevey Pro. And we've got these on our website as well as eBay. Hope you've enjoyed this quick review. Still waiting for the Supreme to do a full review of it. They've not shipped at this point. They're got some kind of manufacturing issues, and so once we've got confirmation of our tracking number, we will update everybody, as we do have a giveaway going on, and we also do have we also are very excited to get a full review of that Gevey SIM, especially that it does not require any procedure to get it activated in your iPhone 4, which is really exciting. Subscribe, follow us on Twitter, iDJMic, and leave comments below if there's anything you want to say. Peace and God bless.